the life of a gangster has been glorified for them. They watch too much Peaky Blinders, and they watch too much Scarface, and they watch too much Godfather. And when they watch these movies and they watch these dramas, Money Heist and whatever else they're watching out there, they find and see inspiration in this and think, you know what, I'm gonna make money quick. I'm going to become rich. I'm gonna, as they say, get rich or die trying. I'm gonna get rich or I'm gonna die trying to get rich. And unfortunately, a lot of young people in this month of Ramadan, at this moment in time, they are living that life, supposed life of a gangster. They don't know what a gangster's life is. They think by swearing and by driving fast cars and driving erratically, that makes them automatically a gangster. That they're now in the same echelons and in the corridors of the likes of Al Capone or Bulgy Whitener or any of these. They know Al Capones. But they look at them and they see them and they look up to them and they think, you know what, I'm the next Pablo Escobar in Bradford, or I'm the next Pablo in Bolton, or I'm the next Pablo in Manchester. There's nobody like me. Look at me, I'm the one who's doing this. This is what the youth think. There are youngsters out there who are dealing drugs. They'll be making 150, 200, 300 a day. And they think, you know what, look at my life. And we know what happens to drug dealers' lives. We know it's haram to deal drugs. But we know what happens to a drug dealer's life. He'll get into a drug debt and that's it, he's finished. This is what will happen to the youth. This is what's happening. And these youngsters, they don't understand, they don't realize, they need to wake up. Sayyidina Ali told us, "An-nasu niyamun," man is asleep. "Idha matu intabahu," when that man will die, that's when he's going to wake up. He's going to wake up when he dies, when he's 6 feet under. He's going to wake up in his grave and realize, what have I done? Where have I wasted my life? Where have I wasted my youth? The interest, the key is the youth. It's what you do now as a young man. How you live your life as a young man. Unfortunately, it's young people. Young people don't understand. They have no inspiration, no passion to come towards the deen. Illa masha'Allah, illa masha'Allah. I'm not talking about all the youth here. I'm talking generally. How young people are out there, misguided, lost, seeking guidance, looking for guides, looking for people to assist them, help them. But what's happening? Everyone's interested in their own dunya. Nobody wants to help another one. Young people are losing their minds. The world's going crazy. Chasing.